That's number 7 on the charts this week. It's Dr. Thad and the Medications with the ever popular 10 Commandments of Health. And here's my favorite part where I get to count backwards. Ha ha, yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roll the videotape.
Wash your hands before you eat.
Wash your hands before you eat.
Brush your teeth after every meal.
Brush your teeth after every meal.
See your doctor and your dentist.
See your doctor and your dentist.
We all need checkups, no matter how good we feel. Oh, how lovely life will be if we keep the 10 commandments of health.
Commandments of health.
Cover your nose whenever sneezing.
Cover your nose whenever sneezing.
Cover your mouth when you're coughing too.
Cover your mouth when you're coughing too.
Dress warmly in cold weather.
Dress warmly in cold weather.
And you won't have much coughing or sneezing to do. Oh, how lovely life will be if we keep the 10 commandments of health. Health, oh sweet health, it's worth more than fame or wealth to me. One thing I say a lot, take care of the life you got. It's such a precious commodity. Exercise to keep in shape.
Exercise to keep in shape.
Bathe or shower when each day is through.
Bathe or shower when each day is through.
Eat lots of fruits and vegetables.
Eat lots of fruits and vegetables.
Give your body all the sleep that it's due. Oh, how grand we're gonna feel, 'cause we'll keep the 10 commandments of
health.
The 10 commandments of health.